The Tesla Model S is the vehicle that sparked the current electric vehicle revolution. For a while, the Model S had no true competitors because automakers were still playing catch-up in the electric vehicle market. Tesla recently refreshed the Model S both inside and out, with a massage look, a new infotainment screen, and the much-discussed steering yoke. Welcome to First Class Tech, and in this video, we'll see some of the best features of Tesla Model S 2022. Number 10. Interior. This is one of the few areas where Tesla's new Model S has taken a step back. The contentious steering yoke is the most vexing issue here, and the decision to replace traditional column stocks with touch-sensitive buttons has made simple everyday tasks much more distracting. Even changing lanes necessitates taking your eyes off the road for a brief moment to press the appropriate arrow button. The large 17-inch touchscreen is easier to use than the previous Model S touchscreen, but it will take some time to learn the menu structure. Interior space is adequate for a mid-size sedan, as is ease of entry and exit. Notably, there's far more space here than in the Porsche Taycan, the Model S's closet EV competitor. The all-glass roof allows for plenty of headroom. However, backseat tow room is limited under the front seats. When you sit in the back, the floor is also unusually high. The Model S has excellent visibility, especially from the front. The fastback hatch on the Model S results in a slightly shorter window view out the back, but not so short that it causes any real obstruction. Number 9. Technology. The inclusion of Google Maps remains one of the better navigation experiences, but is not without flaws. In areas where service is spotty, you'll either have a slow refreshing map or no map at all. However, having Google search power in the car is a huge convenience. Not to mention, it looks great on a 17-inch touchscreen. The Plaid's 22-speaker sound system is also quite impressive, capable of producing loud yet rich sound throughout the cabin. Despite the fact that smartphone integration with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto has become common in the industry, Tesla does not offer either system. The Bluetooth system only allows one phone connection at a time, whereas other cars allow you to connect additional devices. At the very least, there are four wireless chargers, four USB-C ports, and one USB-A port to keep your devices charged. In terms of advanced driving aids, none is more well known than Tesla's Autopilot. It works well in slow-moving and stop-and-go traffic, but it appears to be more easily spooked or confused on roads that aren't clearly marked or have parked cars on the shoulder. Tesla has a habit of releasing new features in beta, making you the guinea pig. This underdeveloped approach appears to be half-baked. Number 8. Storage space. The Tesla Model S is a hatchback, which means it has plenty of rear cargo space as well as a bonus front trunk that's easy to access and use. It has significantly more cargo space than many competitors, EV or not. The split rear seats fold flat, increasing the available space even more. Storage in the front is vastly improved over previous Model S generations. There are a variety of sliding and retracting compartments to help you organize everything up front. The cup holders still lack an anti-tip design and aren't very good at holding drinks, but there are now door pockets, so not everything has to go in the center console storage space. It is relatively simple to get a car seat in and out. The doors are wide open, but the anchors appear to be buried a little deeper than usual. When installing a seat, a lack of headroom may be an issue. Number 7. Range and efficiency. With the optional 21-inch wheels, the 2021 Model S has an EPA estimated range of 348 miles and a consumption rate of 33 kilowatts per 100 miles. In real-world range testing, we fell just short of the EPA estimates, achieving 345 miles on a single maximum battery charge with a slightly more efficient consumption rate of 32.1 kilowatts per hour per 100 miles. Except for the Model 3 long range, that's more range than almost every EV we've tested. Given the car's power, the electricity consumption is also impressive. A Porsche Taycan 4S Plaid, for example, tested at 32.3 kilowatts per hour per 100 miles. Model S is designed for speed, endurance, and range, with a drag coefficient of just 208 CD, the lowest on the planet. Aerodynamic improvements and a wider chassis provide more responsive performance, allowing you to take corners faster and with greater confidence. Model S is the most aerodynamic production car on the planet thanks to meticulous attention to detail on all exterior surfaces. By the way, if you're watching us for the first time, make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn on notifications so you can enjoy our future videos while getting updated. Getting back to the topic. Number 6. Infotainment and connectivity. Fans of modern minimalism will adore the Model S's cabin, which includes a massive infotainment screen that controls almost all of the vehicle's functions as standard. Technophiles will rejoice, but we're not convinced. Because of the screen's placement on the dashboard, some drivers will have to lean forward in their seats to reach certain icons, particularly those near the top right of the display. Unlike the Model 3, the Model S includes a secondary display for the gauge cluster as well as a small touchpad in the rear seat. Number 5. Safety and driver assistance features. Although the Model S has sparked a national debate about the safety of semi-autonomous vehicles and has been reported to catch fire after certain types of high-speed impacts, its safety credibility is bolstered by good crash test results from the Insurance Institute for Highway Safety and the knowledge that car fires aren't uncommon, whether in electric or gasoline-powered vehicles. Number 4. Speed. Serious speed is a standard feature regardless of which Model S you choose. The long-range model, a dual-motor variant that isn't even focused on performance, can hit 60 miles per hour in 3.1 seconds and top out at 155 miles per hour. The Tesla Model S dual-motor all-wheel drive is said to have increased range, insane power, and maximum control. It has a peak of 670 horsepower. That's enough, but the new plate models, which use three high-performance electric motors distributed across the front and rear axles, blow it out of the water. The Model S plate produces a whopping 1,020 horsepower and 1,050 pound-feet of torque. That makes it, unsurprisingly, insanely fast. But exactly how fast is debatable. Tesla insisted in measuring the acceleration of the Model S plate on a specially prepared drag strip, which was contrary to our standard testing procedures. Tesla initially stated that it would produce a Plaid Plus model with a 520 mile range and 1,100 horsepower, but has since retracted the claim. Number 3. Steering wheel is yoked. The refreshed Tesla Model S is immediately noticeable upon entering the cabin. Where the original Tesla Model S had a round steering wheel, the new refreshed version has a rectangular-shaped control device known as the yoke. Some believe that the newly shaped steering wheel will take some getting used to, but it clearly provides better visibility of the front display. The top of the yoke has a control bar with a touch-sensitive button for the wipers and horn. Number 2. Changes to the Autopilot have been made in the software update. Autopilot allows your car to steer, accelerate, and brake automatically within its lane while under your active supervision, easing the most difficult aspects of driving. The most recent enhancements are available immediately with over-the-air software updates. In January, Tesla released software update version 2022.4. The refreshed Model S now has a change in Autopilot. Autopilot will now use more regenerative braking at low speeds for higher efficiency and an improved driving experience, especially in stop-and-go traffic. The notes go on to say that regenerative braking is used more frequently, which results in less brake pedal noise and a smoother stop. Number 1. All-weather interior liners added. The all-weather interior liners are one of the most recent additions for Tesla Model S refresh owners. They have been added to the Tesla shop online and are designed specifically for the 2021 Tesla Model S. The set includes three liners, one for each of the front driver and passenger sides, and one that covers the entire rear seat floorboard. The cost is $250 as of last week's release date. And with that being said, it's time to end our video. Which of these features of Tesla Model S do you find useful in 2022? Let us know in the comments. Like this video and make sure to subscribe to the channel for more amazing videos like this. We'll see you